the blue dye, now we have to cover it, right?
We have to put that.
Oh, yeah. We have to put that in my mouth.
Okay. Mix it up in there. Mix it with a blue dye. Okay, that's about enough. And now what do you do?
You cover it. Oh my gosh.
That's okay.
I need to find it now. I dropped it somewhere. There it is.
45 degrees angle. Drop it. Okay, now for the excess one, you need a paper towel or a tissue. Just wipe it and get your microscope ready now. It's time to turn it on. Turn on the microscope.
I'm just going to leave.
I'll clean that up for you. The excess one, now go get a paper towel. This is what it looks like, and we clean the excess.
And now you take this and put it right under here. Very gently. Gently do that.
Okay, and put it
all
in place.
All the way down and slap.
Just in that.
That thing.
Good job. Now,
and then now
we turn it
now
on.
Now you turn it on. Actually, now you turn it on. That's how you turn it.
And start
then,
with
and
the
then
low
you start
magnifying.
With the low is
low lens, yep. And then lower it down.
And lower it down. Oh, that's
it. Yep. Oh, you need to look in there, sweetheart. And see.
Oh, I see blue.
Do you see any cells there?
I just see blue.
Okay, you need to focus. Let me see if I can focus. See something? Do you see cells now?
I just see blue now again.
I see cells.